Yo, what's up guys, it's the boy Shift, it is welcome back to another Epic Adventures guys. This is part 2 of an abandoned house, an untouched house guys, that we did, but we ran away because we set off the alarms from the safes that we found inside the basement guys. We saw some weird ass blue things that was on the freaky safes guys, and it's actually a wireless alarm system guys, so we had to run because for safety reasons we don't want to get in trouble that night. But I decided to come back at daytime guys. It's day right now, first time we did it at night and now it's day, so I guess it's much safer, and because you can see way more than at night. We still need to be careful guys, but I'm gonna show you the rest of the house. I didn't showed you the upper floors, only the main floor guys, especially the basement and the living room and the kitchen, but not the second floor. And that's why I'm coming back to this place, because second floor is also crazy and scary at the same time. There's actually a sort of small chapel here guys, so smash that like button guys, wish us luck. And if you're gonna run, I will still film that, but I hope I'm not gonna have to run because someone called the cops or we set off or maybe alarm goes off again. I don't know guys where the heck all those alarms are, but in my opinion the only alarms that we saw was on the stairs. So yeah, let's go. I found a big ass safe. Come. Look guys, I just noticed that it's actually a big ass safe here in this big basement. Oh shit, it's open. Yeah. Oh, that is that. What do you think? We don't need to be alarm. I know what the heck we are now. But guys, Eliano and his girlfriend actually heard some footsteps here. Oh shit. I'm only here with my pal Rodrigo. And look guys, you already saw that part here, but it's actually very nice because I never saw a freaking abandoned house or mansion or anything else with a new TV like this. It's actually not new, but it looks like an old school flat screen, but it actually makes this place cool. And what the heck is that? A sort of DVD recorder? Oh, it's a DVD box, yeah. But I'm pretty sure there must be here somewhere money hiding. I don't know, but it's possible. Because... what? Oh, an insect there. But what the heck is that? That is actually water. Those bottles, guys, are water. Jesus. But this is actually very, very beautiful. Like I said guys, in multiple videos, I love to explore abandoned buildings. And it's actually untouched with all the furniture still left behind, especially antique furniture guys. Well, you can say this is actually antique, so lot of money worth. It's actually not damaged by vandalism yet. There's actually no damage here because the electricity is still working guys, even the bell is still working. So if you're gonna punch that bell, the bell will ring here. And yeah, maybe that's the reason why it's not damaged by vandalism, because they actually think that there's still that someone still lives here, lives inside this house. But I heard that it's actually a house from, how do you say that?
The mayor.
What?
The mayor.
It's actually a house from a mayor guy, so must be very good protected. How do you say bells? That's the right way, yeah?
Okay.
Bells. Ring bells.
Bell.
What?
Bell, bell, bell.
Bell, 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 bell. Previous time I didn't show you this guys, but there's actually just empty rooms. What the heck is that? And actually guys, there's actually an alarm. So if this door will open and you can hear, I don't know if you can hear the camera, but that is still working. So if someone will open the door, those alarms will set off right now, and then we have some troubles as well. So we're not going to touch that thing, I don't trust it. Look, it's actually very clean as well. The bathroom, maybe. And there's just another empty room with some chairs here. But that's a beautiful thing. Multiple closets. Oh, even jackets are still here. Probably the woman from the mayor. Oh. Dude, that's crazy. That looks new, man. Even the ticket is still on, guys, look. Alright, now going to my pal Rodrigo. I need to take care of him right now because this is actually a dangerous spot here. Because you can see just, yeah, just glass. Okay. Alright. What? Did you find money? Thanks, look, I never saw that. That's actually so beautiful. What the hell? Whoa.
There's even family.
I'm glad I decided to come back a day, guys. You find money?
Yeah.
Where? He found money. Earls? No, my God, he just found 50 cents. Dude, I thought he was serious, man.
Wait, hello.
But we then saw that, right? First time? I can't remember, I did his room. I did his room, man. But we see it now, fams. Crazy, crazy. Look. Whoa. That's nuts. Even that is nuts. That bed looks antique and expensive as well, so yeah. Alright guys, time for the next room. Look guys, sleeping room number 2. And here they have actually a table. A giant closet. I'm wondering what is actually inside this closet. Such a crazy place here, man. This door is actually locked. Next place. Oh shit, that is sleepy.
Whoa.
Kick it after you.
What?
I'm in.
What?
I'm in, huh?
Guys, this is here, Chappelle. What's wrong? Whoa, scary man. What? Guys, there's the attic, we didn't saw this first. Check these guys, like I said, a sort of chapel is here. A small one, but looks very, very scary. Alright. Just some more jackets. Smells like parson. It isn't locked. What the hell? I still can't believe how they can left this all behind, guys. Such a freaking expensive furniture, man. That is actually crazy. Alright guys, we're now back to the freaking basement. And what I meant in the freaking intro, this is actually the wireless alarm system, guys. But the worst part is, it's hanging on the freaking safe, and that safe as well. So something must be still inside, maybe money or secret files, I don't know. But at least there must be something inside. What the hell is that? Even this one was actually a wireless alarm system, guys, but that one was already open, so yeah. But he had a very huge garage, legit. Met so many stoves. Alright guys, I'm now gonna end my video here as well. Glad I actually came back at daytime now to film the rest of the building, guys. Well, we actually missed a lot. Previous time we didn't film the sleepy rooms, and you like you see guys, sleepy rooms was crazy and beautiful at the same time. So if you enjoyed this video, smash that big like, guys. Let me know in the comments below your opinion about this place, what I should do. Maybe we can do an overnight challenge here, guys. I don't know, but that will be so cool. And such a cool place like that with the furniture all left behind. So anyways, yeah. Glad we then set off the alarms. But yeah, that's now part 2. The full exploration of this house, guys. It's a big ass mansion from a mayor. So very good protected. No one knows maybe this is abandoned, but we know this is abandoned. And yeah. If you enjoy this type of videos, guys, subscribe to my channel, put notifications on, and I'm gonna see you guys in a brand new adventure. Another crazy one. That's what we do, right? See ya.